Step Boy Breck, and welcome back to another video. So guys, this is a huge game for us. I got the 90 overall attribute upgrade. It's gonna be lit. I'm gonna catch some bodies, but I unfortunately didn't. I wanted to, but it didn't happen. But here I am taking Augustine, green release slate, some light. It's easy. We have some good slams in this game. We didn't catch any bodies, which is really unfortunate. I wanted to, but we didn't. But here we are against DJ Augustine. I'm just trying to reach for the ball. He gets around. He's got the easy shot. He misses, of course. He's trash. I get the ball cut. Oh, I don't know what that was, but I'm open, giving it to Bosch. He's missing the layup. I don't know how. Here we are, one-on-one. Augustine, I'm poking it loose. I'm coming down on the fast break. I'm looking to catch a body. I'm holding down the dunk. The R2 plus the square, and it's not working. I'm not disappointed, though, because I already caught some bodies in the games before that I didn't use or record the gameplay or actually, like, publish it on YouTube. But I got the Bronze Difficult Shots badge after that spin jumper. I've done a lot of those in my other videos. And here we are for three. I'm just going to take that splash. What, from that side? Wide open is Augustine got caught in a pick or something, but here we are getting the rebound. This is going to be too easy. It's all the way. So we're taking Augustine to the hoop, and it's too easy with the slasher. Finishes everything. There we are trying to dive for it. I don't really know. I think I died. I don't know why they gave me a steal when it was really a turnover, but here's Justice Splash. Went from outside Justice Winslow, actually. So here we are on the alley-oop. Oh my goodness, if you guys saw that, that's what I'm saying about these slashers. But here we are in the second quarter, another steal. Winslow back to me, easy two-hand slam, something light. So here we are again. I get doubled, of course. 2K with the double team splash. Justice, hashtag I'm thirsty. Justice Young right there for three as I got double teamed. But Peyton, again, you're going to lose the ball. I'm coming down one hand. Yep. Give him that one hand. Another steal this time from Augustine. And I'm coming down. Ooh, bang! Slamming it down. I'm booming it on Augustine. Not completely, obviously, but here we are, off the glass! Oh my goodness, these games are so lit, all the time, dunking it all the time. Here we are, taking Augustine to the hoop, and one, so we get the finish there, that was nice. But there's Hassan blocking Augustine, and there's Bosch, easy two-hand slam. So here we are, and that's halftime. So we're up 47-22 at half, and this is the start of third quarter. So we are guarding Augustine again, but right here, offensive possession, I'm wide open, taking it to the hoop, and an easy slam, really easy slam. But here we are, getting the steal from Augustine. I'm coming down. I don't know why I was slowing down like that, but I'm just going to hit the fader, and one rush. Where's the foul there? There's a nice rhythm dribble. I'm taking Augustine. I don't know what or how that went in, but it did. Difficult shots really helping me out in this game, but here we are. Justice splash. He's left open, and Justice connected to Justice for the three, and we're up 56-27 as I passed it to Justice. Wanted him to make it, but he gets fouled instead, and I'm taking it again. Oh, I want to catch a body on Augustine, but I get the green release. Another shot where it looked like there was a foul, but the ref's not calling it this game. I'm one-on-one with Augustine. He's lucky I didn't steal it. I'm not showing it yet, but I think I ended up with 15 steals at the end of this one, so yeah, I got a lot of steals. They weren't carrying the ball, but here we are. Nice crossover and an assist to Derek Williams. That was nice. I really liked that play, but here we are getting the inbound from Justice Young. I'm going to give a nice crossover to Augustine, take him all the way, and one. Here we go. But again, getting a steal from Watson, taking it down. I'm taking it down all the way. Oh, drawing the foul on CJ, and one. So this was right here. I'll show you. This was the first time I actually converted my and one, because I had four and ones this game, and I never converted on the free throw. But that was the first time right there. But here we are again, coming down. Ooh, nice crossover. Ooh, all the way, green release. That was nice. I like that. So we just We got that nice crossover. I like the really fast one. There's Ellington for three as they left him open as I got doubled. But Ellington again just going to pull up for two. I wanted him to hit the three. I don't know why he took a step in. He just made the three. But we get the steal from Watson. I'm going all the way. I got pretty vertical on that one. But here we are, another steal. I'm going to go all the way. In the post, a post move score. I have no post moves. I just randomly did that. But here we are. That's too easy. That was so easy. But here we are again on the defensive side, and I'm getting another steal. This is ridiculous. And another slam. This is absolutely ridiculous, guys. And that's gonna wrap it up. Make sure to like, comment, and subscribe if you enjoyed this video. It was really fun to make. The attribute upgrade was lit, and peace.
If young Metro don't trust you, I'm gonna shoot. Beautiful morning, yeah, the sun, my morning, babe.